Noah Cowan is a freshman at Brown University and got to hold a sloth while visiting Brazil, and you highlighted that on the information card.
Because it's not even a good story, it's just like the happiest moment of my life. I was just like, my family, we were in Manaus and we were going on the Rio Negro, and then we stopped at this like houseboat, this floating houseboat, and this one woman had a sloth like and was offering people to hold it, and then naturally I like grabbed it immediately, and then it stuck up my finger and the sloth like grabbed around it, my finger, and it was like the cutest thing ever, and it made me incredibly happy.
Let me guess that somebody got a photo of that.
Yeah, my brother did.
Okay, good for you.